The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match, making his way to the ring from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
Looking out at the countless members of the WWE Universe in attendance, they are all here because of matches like this one.
This matchup could take us anywhere. It's a Falls Count Anywhere contest. No countouts and no disqualification.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Boom! Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Springboard moonsault!
Wow!
Boom! A forearm smack. Snapmare.
Oh, face first.
Exclamation point drop kick. Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Look at this.
Diving seated sit. That might be it.
One, two.
And a kick out.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hole.
A stump puller.
What a unique submission maneuver here.
Able to free himself from the agonizing submission.
Yeah. Slam! What impact.
Oh, snapmare takedown and a kick right in the spine.
Goal!
Kick to the gut.
Oh, brutal form.
Really just laying it in. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Perched up top. Diving Negro.
And there's the Uranagi. Does he have him here?
1, 2, 3.
No, he kicked out.
No way. No way. I refuse to believe that wasn't 3.
This is nothing short of disturbing.
Oh, so frightening. So bizarre. So eerie.
It's
welcome
gonna get worse.
To Sister.
Ray saw that coming. Finds the advantage after a string of counts.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.